Welcome to our love headquarters. Yes, our celestial post office, where we're dealing with all the love and affection you can possibly find in Deals Love Week! Chloe goes wildish. It was sort of wildish. That was her surname. Unfortunately, she had one of the cruelest games that I can recall. But luckily, because we do have this wonderful Love Hearts test of skill, and we now, of course, have box 23, actually, she did not go away empty-handed. She had £1,500 of spending money, and she got herself a holiday. But what's going to happen today? You know, after a game like that, we end up with the banker totally impossible, incorrigible, unstoppable. We need a player who's capable of coming out here and frightening him. I think that's been done already. By Roop, go for it, sing!
Yeah!